So Oliver's probably found the most picturesque swim I think I've ever seen.
Very hard to get down to. Show them the slope we have to
go. Hold on. Let's go up to the slope. So that's the slope. So Oliver.
You guys guessed it, we're back on the River Wye. Like last year when we're fishing in the dark, we're after a barbel. Now I've not just been here this summer trip, I've also been to the River Severn. You weren't there, Dad, were you?
I wasn't there, no.
I unfortunately did not catch anything. I did have a few little tiddlers from the little pond they had there, but nothing from the River Severn. So down the River Wye, good old Woody told me to do spots, and so we're here on a nice stretch of the River Wye. Let's give it a go.
And how long have we been here, Oliver? About 2 hours.
You had a little bit of a lure fish with a spinner and caught a chub and a perch.
Yeah. And Ollie's going to go for the bigger stuff, so yeah. We'll come back to you if we're successful. Lovely spot though, it's beautiful.
See you in a minute.
Well done, Ollie. You got it?
Nope.
I'm feisty.
He's a feisty guy.
Okay.
I thought this was my barbel. Turned out to be probably about 3.5 to 3 pound chub.
Well done, Oliver.
Yeah.
Okay, let's keep going. So Oliver's just about to release. What did he weigh, Oliver?
3.5. 3.5.
Okay, so
that's one last look. That is a wild River Wye chub. Can you see him in the water, Dad?
Yep. Release. Off he goes.
Bosh.
Fantastic. Well,
he's
done.
Going to join his shoal.
So it's 10 o'clock. Ollie's on again.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's a barbel.
Ollie thinks he's got a barbel. I'm not convinced, but we're going to find out in a minute. It's very dark, so the filming's not great.
It's so heavy. It's heavier than no carp I've ever felt before.
Okay, so we'll come back to you in a second when we've brought it in. So Ollie was right. It is.
It's my target fishes.
It's a barbel. It's a beast of a barbel. Oliver.
Can I just get quickly hold of it?
Yeah. Let me just jump down on there. That is a beast of a barbel. Wow. Well done, Oliver. Oh my god.
Look at this up.
Wait. Hold it up.
It's
a big fish.
That is a really big fish of a river. That's my biggest ever river fish as well.
Oh my god, look at that. Oh, Ollie, that is fantastic. Ollie. What?
I am very happy.
So it's Saturday morning, and this is our first full day fishing the River Wye.
Tell them why I'm happy, Dad.
Well, I think people will know why they're happy, because they're going to see the video, aren't they? And it's going to be hopefully badly edited by me, as always. And that bad editing will show that you caught a barbel last night.
10 pound barbel.
I know. It was quite
a shooting star, and I wished
that's it.
It was literally 10 on the nose.
We sat on the riverbank. It was a beautiful night. All the stars were out. We see lots of satellites going over, and we see a shooting star. And Oliver made a wish for a 10 pound barbel, and half an hour later, he got his 10 pound barbel.
Yeah.
So
for our first barbel, that ain't mad.
So we're going to start off now, and we'll come back to you if we catch anything.
And Oliver's on.
The 100% chub, but what a take, it crashed over. It almost crashed over.
Here it comes.
Yeah, it's a little chub. Hit the net, Dad.
Okay, Oliver. So.
About a pound. Look.
Yeah, it's a nice little fish, isn't it?
Probably about as big as the chub I caught in my pond. The two, as you can see, the two double. Pellet in his mouth, Robin Red, 8mm. Yeah, it's getting my hooks. Nice little chub.
Excellent. Okay, let's go again. So we've come down for my last trip to the river this morning before I leave, and Ollie's just pitched up where we've been before. And he's on.
I just decided to use rolling meat because it's a lot easier than just chopping, preparing two feed rods to chop out. And in my opinion, it's a lot more fun. So I just took my match rod and some meat, and we're into a big chub, or it could be a barbel.
We're on already.
It's over there.
Okay, can you see it? Yep, I can see it. It's over in the margin. Right, I'm going to cut to the film now and get the net ready. So Oliver's in, we've seen what it is, but it is in the margins, and Oliver's going to bring it in. Are you snagged on the bush
that
as well?
The biggest trouble I've ever seen in my life.
You're snagged on the bush, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Be careful, Ollie, because it's really slippery. That is a big chub. Wow, the size of that. Well done, Oliver.
Yeah.
So this is like a kind of a prequel video. It's like
this is like a prequel ending.
Star Wars prequel ending.
Because Dad's going tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Which so, means if you don't catch anything else tomorrow, then this is going to be the end of the
video.
But if you do catch something tomorrow,
which I probably will,
this is going to be the kind of prequel to the end of the video.
Yeah.
So we've done well, haven't we?
It's still out. It still might go.
It's gone 10 o'clock. It's the second night, and
not even a chub.
No, but we've done well, haven't we? Because you've had the barbel.
Yeah.
You've had a couple of decent sized chubs.
Yeah.
But
I probably will end up catching something tomorrow, and I have 2 days.
All right. So on the basis that this is maybe the end, are you going to sign off, Oliver?
Yeah, I'll sign off. I will see you guys on the next video. Yeah.
Yeah, until then.